Hi my dear friends, today topic is SD Enterprise Structure Configuration. Who are first time watching in this video, first you can watch my previous video, Organization Structure Overview is the SD Organization Structure Overview. Then you can watch this video. That time you can easily understand this video. Okay, and and that video I explained entire this graph, okay, and this pro forma I explained. See, let us once again you just understand here, this company and company code belongs to FI enterprise structure. Okay, SD enterprise structure start from the sales organization. Once again repeat, this company code and company is belongs to FI enterprise structure. SD enterprise structure start from the sales organization. Okay, and what is meant by sales organization? Obviously I can explain in the previous video. Now once again I will telling you, sales organization means highest hierarchy of the SAP SD organization. It is nothing but corporate office. Now my question is, how to create corporate office? It means how to create this sales organization. And see this one here, I can added one means T code and belongs to name. Define, copy, delete, check sales organization means where you want to create sales organization. OVX5, T code is OVX5. But for your understanding purpose, I am going through path, then you can understand how to create the sales organization. In case you need more information, you can watch my previous video for the overview of SD enterprise structure. Now I need to create sales organization. What is the T code? OVX5. I'm going through path. Go to SAP slash and go back. This is SAP easy access screen. Enter here SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, enterprise structure. Now we are creating enterprise structure. Okay, some people confuse, they are going to financial accounting or sales and distribution, or sometimes they are going to sales and distribution. No, you don't want to go sales and distribution or financial accounting. You want to go select here enterprise structure. Here enterprise structure, then select here definition. Now you need to select sales and distribution. So where you want to create FI enterprise structure, select here financial accounting. Where you want to create sales and distribution enterprise structure, select here sales and distribution. Here different enterprise structure is there. This is CO enterprise structure need to create, and MM enterprise structure, and logistics, and plant maintenance, and HR, human resource management. So different enterprise structures is available in this area. Okay, now I need to create SD enterprise structure. It means sales enterprise structure. So you need to go sales and distribution. Okay, and see this first one, define, copy, delete, check sales organization. What is the T code? How to see the T code? Additional information, display keys, and IMG activities. See this one, what is the T code? OVX5. Okay, once again you see the path, SPRO, enterprise structure, definition, sales and distribution. This one, define, copy, delete, check sales organization. Okay, What is meant by sales organization? Sales organization nothing but it is in a corporate office. Now you need to create corporate office or sales organization. You just double click on here and click on here, define sales organization. Okay, see here, and second option we need to copy, delete, check sales organization. So I don't want to take any copy. I'm straight away I'm creating the sales organization. That time you need to select define sales organization, double click on this and click on here, new entry. Okay, enter here any 4 digit. See here, enter here any 4 digit. I am entering here MROR. Why my company is MR company? OR means sales organization. Why this 4 digit is required? Why this 4 digit is required means, like in the future, wherever you need to enter this sales organization, just enter this MROR. See, this is not mandatory. You just enter any 4 digit. It may be numerical or it may be alphabets. Okay, and enter your name, MR sales organization. Okay, sales organization. And enter your currency, statistical currency, INR. Statistical currency, INR. And this one, address text name, and header text and footer text. I will explain you later. You can follow my YouTube channel. And purchase organization, purchase group and vendor. This purchase belongs to covered into the MM part. Okay, this one also I will explain you later. Follow this channel. Okay, see this one. This is purchase order. I mean, this purchase order there belongs to MM part actually. Okay, who are responsible this purchase organization, purchase group and plant and storage location and like all the information there belongs to MM. Okay, so in the future I will make even MM videos. So you just follow my channel. So now what I am explaining you, that is belongs to SD people. Okay, you just follow my channel and I will explain you even these fields also. I will explain you later. Okay, then enter here any 4 digit, enter the name and the currency. Any currency means you are USD or you are from America, you enter here USD. I'm from India, I'm entering here INR. Means this sales organization belongs to which country? It may be US, enter here USD. I'm India, you may enter in the INR. Okay, then when you click on here save, one pop-up will come. There you need to enter, when you click on your save, okay, now one pop-up will come. This is the warning actually, no problem. See, this is the edit address box. What need to enter here? See this one, sales organization means I said sales organization is the corporate office. So that office address you need to enter here. For example, let us understand, concentrate here, and here I'm entering here MR sales organization and enter here search stream any 4 digit. I'm entering here MROR and address where it is located. It is located like Amirpet, house number 8877, post box 500016 and Hyderabad. Okay, and the country India, IN, and region is a 01, is a Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh. And enter here obviously post box number 500016 and 500016. And here you need to enter your corporate office details, phone number, mobile number, like fax number and telephone box, data line, entire thing you need to enter. For practice purpose, not required. In the real time, you need to confirm your client, then enter all the details. Okay, then click on here, save. It's going on save. Let's wait. This one data was save, then go back. This one MROR means MR sales organization. Okay, then go back and next you need to create, see this one, distribution channel. See the graph actually. See this one. Now sales organization is complete. Now I want to create distribution channel. Okay. And here in the MS Word I entered define, copy, delete, check distribution channel. The second one. Okay. What is the T code? OVXI. So go to SAP. Obviously I will show you through path. Go to SAP, enter here SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, select here enterprise structure, definition, sales and distribution. See this one, define, copy, delete, check distribution channel. What is the T code? Additional information, display keys, IMG activities. I will show you even T code also. So what is the T code? OVXI. This is the T code. Yeah. And you just double click on. See, some people, they need to understand more information about distribution channel, more information about sales organization. I mean, they thinking for need to more information. That time you just double click on this document. What is meant by this document? This document explain distribution channel. This is the document explain sales organization. Every option have the one document. Okay, this document, the SAP explain what is meant by this option, why the required in the SAP. Okay, in the why it required into the real time. So you just double click on this document and read once. Okay, for example, I'm double click on this document about distribution channel. See this one, they are explained what is meant by distribution channel. Okay, and the entire information is available. This information is required, I mean this is used for the at the time of crack the interview. Okay, and even what is mean by distribution channel, when you say this answer, the interviewer very much satisfied. Okay, and so how to create the distribution channel? You, when you want to understand, you just double click on this document. When you want to create, you just double click on this timer, execute activity timer, this one. You just double click on this and obviously copy, delete, check means you need to copy reference of other distribution channel. When you want to create one, this one, define distribution channel. Obviously for your understanding purpose, I am creating define distribution channel, our own. Okay, you just double click on this and click on your new entry. Yeah, and click on your new entry. Then enter here any two digit and write the description. For example, I am entering here MVO. What is meant by MVO? MR wholesale distribution channel. And I am enter MR. What is meant by MR? MR retailer sales distribution channel. So you like this, you need to create n number of distribution channels. Okay, then click on here save. See this one, you just understand here the sales organization and distribution channel. So concentrate here, this is one of the interview question. What is meant by sales line? What is meant by sales line? Sales line means it is a combination of sales organization and distribution channel. Okay, it is the combination of sales organization and distribution channel. So you need to explain in the interviewer, it's a combination of sales organization and distribution channel. You just elaborate what is meant by sales organization and what is meant by distribution channel and how to create the sales organization and how to create distribution channel. In the future, I will explain you how to assign sales organization and distribution channel. So these points you need to explain into the interview. This is easy to crack the interview. Okay, and and one more, I need to create division. So this is the sales organization, distribution channel, then I need to create division. What is meant by division? Okay, and see this one. Yeah, so what is meant by division? Division nothing but it's a group of products. Even when you watch in my previous video, you can easily understand what is meant by division. Okay, so division, go to SAP and what is the T code for the division? OVXB. Go to SAP, enter here. I'm showing through path SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, select here enterprise structure, distribution channel, enterprise structure division, and don't select sales and distribution. For the creation of division, select here logistic and general. Why? Because this is the division is belongs to sales and distribution, and as well as this is belongs to logistics. Why? Because division nothing but group of products. Who will deal with the product? Logistic people that deal with the products. Okay, so that is the reason the divisions. So need to go logistic general. See this one here, define, copy, delete, check divisions. Okay, and see once again, you just understand the path, enterprise structure, definition, logistic general, and define, copy, delete divisions. So what is the path? Additional information, additional IMG activities, and elaborate this OVXB. So what I entered here, OVXB, yeah, this is the T code. You just double click on this and click on your define divisions. Okay, and obviously when you want to understand what is mean by division, you just double click on this document. They will explain what is mean by division. Okay, for more information. So when you want to create and click on this timer, just double click on here and define divisions and click on here new entry and enter here any two digit. Example, let us MR M, for example, I'm taking the two digit, example M, MG, any two digit. Example, I'm entering here M1. Any two digit you need to enter. M1 means MR bike group. Okay, and MR bikes. This is the bikes group. Different bikes is available into the market. For example, Honda, bike models, and Hero, lot of bike models. Even this MR group also lot of bike models. What is mean by division? Division nothing but group of products. This all the bike products, goods comes under this MR bikes. And I'm entering here M2 and MR cars, then press enter and save. Okay, enter there any two digit M1 and M2. Okay, and and here I created MR and MO. Okay, just now I created this, and here say my sales organization four digit MR VOR. Okay, and the next one, see this one, this is one of the interview question I'm telling here. What is mean by sales area? What is mean by sales area? Sales area, it's a combination of sales organization and distribution channel and division. I'm repeat once again, this is very very important interview question. What is mean by sales area? Sales area nothing but it's a combination of sales organization and distribution channel and division. Okay, you just keep it on your mind. Then see this one. The next you how to create sales office. How to create sales office? What is the T code? OVX1. So you don't want to create sales area. Actually, sales area nothing but it's a combination of these three. So that is the reason you don't want to create a separate sales area. In the future sales area you need to assign these three things. Okay, and then you need to create sales office. What is meant by this sales office? What is meant by sales office? See this one I explained. Sales organization is the highest hierarchy. In the sales organization, they are taking the decisions. In the sales office, nothing but a geographical location. In the sales sales office, they are executing the decisions. Once again, you just concentrate here. In the sales organization, they are taking the decisions. In the sales office, they are executing the decisions. Okay, and so how to create this sales office? Obviously, here in the MS Word, I can explain. OVX1, T code is OVX1, and see same path. Do one thing, I will show you the path also. Enter here SPRO enter SAP reference IMG, select year, financial enterprise structure, definition, sales and distribution, and sales office. You just double click on sales office, click on your new entry, enter here any 4 digit. I am entering here MRSO, and write the description, MR sales office. Press enter and enter your location. What I said, sales office is the geographical location. I have one sales office in Amirpet, I have another sales office in Kukatpally, and I have one sales office in Bangalore, I have one sales office in Chennai, like this. So you need to enter address, where is this sales office, like MR sales office _ Hyderabad and MRSO. Enter your Hyderabad address. Example, let it be Amirpet 8877500016 Hyderabad, country India 01, and even this information I explained at the time of sales office. So entire year address, then click on here, copy and save. The last one you need to assign sales group. You need to create sales group. Sales group means within the sales office we have different sales groups. Okay, so you need to create your sales group. So here I can enter MRSO and I need to create sales group. What is the T code? OVX4. Go back, sales group, double click on this and click on your new entry, enter your any 4 digit, MRSG. Okay, 3 digit, it can be accepted 3 digit, MSG, MR sales group. Press enter, then save. So MSG. So this is the creation of enterprise structure. Then you need to assign. So I am doing very fast to the assignment. Sales organization to company code. See this graph. I need to assign sales organization. This is the sales organization and this is the company code. I need to assign these two things. Company code to sales organization or sales organization to company code. So even I will do in the fast. Assignment is very easy. Okay, the first one, so I'm going through path SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, enterprise structure. When you want to create, select your definition. When you want to assign, select your assignment, then select your sales and distribution. First one, what is this? Assign sales organization to company code and double click on this and click on your position. What it is asking? Sales organization. See the MS Word. What is my sales organization? MROR. Here I can create MROR. Enter here MROR. Press enter. So this is the sales organization. Here you can enter your company code MR01. this is my company code. Then press enter. So what happened? This is the sales organization and this is company code. So I need to link these two things. Okay. Then click on here, save. One second. One second, please. Yeah. Click on here, save. The next one. Go down. What is the next one? Assign distribution channel to sales organization. What is this? This is the sales organization and this is the distribution channel. So we need to assign sales organization and distribution channel, both we need to assign these two things. Okay, and go back. See a next one. Even you want to see the T codes also. And go to MS Word. See this one. This is the sales organization, MROR. This is the distribution channels, MR and MO. Okay, and you just double click on here and click on your new entry. My sales organization is MROR, distribution channel MO, MR wholesale, MROR and MR retailer. Press enter. See this one. This is sales organization and this is distribution channel. Press save. The next. So this one is completed. Next. Assign division to sales organization. So go to graph. This is the division and this is the sales organization. I need to assign these two things. Okay, and go back. The next one, assign division to sales organization. You just double click on this, click on your new entry. What is sales organization? MROR, division is M1 and MROR and M2. When you go to Word and see here, I can create M1 and M2. Okay. Yeah. M1 and M2. So MR sales organization, MR bikes and MR cars. Save and back. The next, sales area. See here, go back, go down. This is the sales area. So what is mean by sales area? Sales area, it's a combination of sales organization, distribution channel and division. These three things you need to assign in the sales area. Okay, and so careful, you can assign very careful here. And click on your new entry and enter your sales organization MROR and distribution channel MO and M1. Press enter. MROR and MO M2. Press enter. MROR and M1, MROR, MR and M2. See this one? We need to assign sales organization, distribution channels and divisions. Okay, then click on your save. I'm going very fast in the assignment. Why? Because you already listened for the creation. And next, assign sales office to sales organization. Sales organization nothing but these three things, and this sales office, these three things, and this one, these four things you need to assign here. Okay, double click on here, click on your new entry. Yeah, same thing, sales organization MROR, MO, and division M1 and MSG, sales office. Yeah, MR, M, yeah, MROR, MO, and M2, MRSO, MROR, then MR, M1, MRSO, MROR, MR, then M2, MRSO, press enter. See this one? This is sales organization, distribution channel, division, and sales office. Press enter and save. The next one, assign sales group to sales office. Sales group to sales office. And do one thing, go up. This is sales office. MRSO, this is sales group MSG. So you need to assign these two things. See this group, this is the sales office, this is the sales group. You need to assign these two things. Okay, and assign sales group to sales office. Click on your new entry. What is your sales office? MRSO, sales group MSG. Press enter and save and back. So this one also completed. Now you need to assign sales organization, distribution channel, and plant. You just concentrate here. This sales organization belongs to SD, this distribution channel belongs to logistics, this plant is belongs to MM, material management. Okay, you need to assign these three things. Go back. See here, assign sales organization, distribution channel, and plant. Double click on this. New entry, MROR, MR wholesale, MRP1, and MROR, MR, MRP1, plant. This is the plant I created in the MM part. Okay, you just contact with your MM people, then you need to concern which plant I need to assign this wholesale and sales organization. Click on your save and back. The last one, the last point, assign sales area to credit control area. This credit control area belongs to FI people, this sales area belongs to SD people. So the SD people need to integrate, means need to contact the FI people. You need to find out which credit control area we need to assign to sales area. Okay, let it be and save and back. Double click on this. Click on your position. Enter your sales office. MROR. Enter. See this one? This is sales office, division, distribution channel and division. Here you need to assign credit control area. See, even I created in at the time of FI creation. See this one, MR credit control area. This one I created at the time of FI enterprise structure creation. You can watch that video. And save. So this is SD enterprise structure configuration. If you like this video, please subscribe and comment. Thank you very much.